Hey, Stewart's Creek, I'm Henry Frazier.
And I'm Tyree Hogg.
And this is Hawk Talk.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sickle mode.
Welcome to your Creekly Update.
On this week's show, we will be taking a look back at Homecoming 2018, sitting down with the new all-time leading rusher, and having a slice with Tony Pepperoni.
We'll also be checking in with the Stewart's Creek High School basketball team and seeing how they're preparing for this season. And we will see what is spooky for this Spooktober.
But first, a beak break.
Why the rose that grew from the concrete had damaged petals. On the contrary, we would all celebrate its tenacity. We would all love its will to reach the sun. Well, we are the roses. This is the concrete. These are my damaged petals. Don't ask me why. Ask me how.
Homecoming 2018 was a week filled with fun. So here's a look back at the road to victory, Red Hawk style.
And maybe one day. Maybe one day I'll be further from here. Put all of my faith in tomorrow. Dark days coming up all night. Only thing I know it's gonna be alright.
You ever wonder what it means to make it by any means and finally attain your dreams? On a come up where they run up from the world of many fiends. I've been at it since the teen. Get this money, get the cream. Hard work and sacrifice, but now that I know what I mean, most these rappers like bomb threats. It being ill is a disease, it's the onset. And it don't matter where you at, if you white or if you black, if you rich or you poor, we gon' always want more. But one thing I can be sure, as long as I got the floor, I'ma use this power to paint a picture of unity. And yeah, I'm ripping it up with the energy like it's two of me. F*** the lights and the cameras right now, it's just you and me. And one day, I'll be richer than I was before. One day, I'ma have enough money to buy the store. One day, like Sinatra said, you know I'm finna do it my way. You on the road to success, I took the highway.
Maybe one day.
The 2018 Homecoming Queen of Stewart's Creek High School, McKenna Harris.
All I feel is gonna be.
Hey, this is Stewart's Creek. I'm Sneed, and I'm here to announce the winners for the Homecoming Car Show. The best daily driver goes to Trevor Turco. Best paint job goes to Delexia Edmondson. Best wheels go to Trevor Blandset. Best engine compartment goes to Hunter Connor. Best interior goes to Nathan Ortiz. And best in show goes to Hunter Carney. Those are your winners for the Homecoming Car Show. I'm Sneed reporting from SCTV.
This football season has been record-breaking for one of our Red Hawks. Senior fullback Nathan Wright sat down with Charles Kemp to talk about becoming Stewart's Creek High School's all-time leading rusher.
Hey Redhawks, my name is Charles Kemp here with our record-breaking Nathan Wright. How are you doing today?
Good, man. How about you?
I'm doing pretty well. As of last game, he is now the leader of rushing yards with a total number of 1,571 yards. How does that feel?
Well, definitely it feels surreal for me because knowing that I've worked so hard for this goal and I've been striving for this very thing that I want and finally achieving it, it just feels so great. And I can only give all the glory to God because he's allowed me to do this. And I'd like to thank all my coaches and teammates because I couldn't have got here without them either.
Exactly, exactly. Speaking of goals, coaches, and teammates, what all has it taken you to get to where you are now?
Definitely a high level of hard work and dedication, and that in itself is very hard to get to for a regular person. And you have to be focused on what you want to do and focused on your goal every single day and focused on achieving it.
So after graduation, what college do you plan on attending?
Well, as of right now, I definitely don't have a certain college in mind, but I do have some very good choices that I plan on looking into.
So personal success, what does that mean to you?
Well, personal success for me means achieving the best version of myself that I could possibly become and knowing what I want to do in life and achieving my goals.
Well, guys, we put Smyrna High School tonight. Nathan Wright, along with the rest of our Redhawks, will be showcasing our talents and hard work. I'm Charles Kemp with Hawk Talk.
And now with The Slice with Tony Pepperoni.
Tony.
Hey, it's me, Tony. Tony Pepperoni. Today, we're going to show you what to do when you're tardy.
Oh no, I'm late.
So go to one of these stations all around the school.
So remember, if you don't have a tardy pass, your teacher won't let you in.
That's been me, Tony P. Thanks for using up a slice of your time.
We will be right back after this big break.
Hey, welcome to Logan's Quick Reviews, and today I'll be doing Pulp Fiction. This movie was made in 1994, it's directed by Quentin Tarantino, and stars John Travolta, Samuel L. Jackson, and Bruce Willis. And it's about a boxer, two hitmen, a gangster's wife, and two diner thieves, and how their lives intertwine between five stories that are out of chronological order. And this is a very iconic, influential, dialogue-heavy movie, and it's a movie that everybody should see. It's known as one of the best movies ever made. This has been Logan's Quick Reviews.
Basketball season is right around the corner. Let's take a look at how our Redhawks are preparing. If you haven't seen the award-winning Stutes Creek High School band, then where have you been? Check this out.
Winning Stutes Creek High School band.
Tonight.
Joining the band tonight is the Stutes Creek High School dance team. The drum majors are Andre Brown, Katie Craven, and Amanda Brown. And now, presenting their 2018 show, Can't Stop the Feeling, the Stutes Creek High School Band.
That's all for this week's Creakley Update. Don't forget to come to tonight's football game at Smyrna High School. And don't forget to wear all red and your Shannon Strong buttons.
We will see you next time on Hawk Talk.